You see, I came out of Sheffield Civic Hall. I've been talking to the West Yorkshire Area Rally of Round Table. That's the Wars of the Roses with beer. And, by the time I stood up to speak, there was only the mayor's chauffeur and myself sober, and I wasn't sure about him. But I left early because it was a terrible night. I did my speech, and then I begged to be excused. There was sleet and snow and the Lord knows what waiting for me. And I got to the first traffic island towards the M1, and there was a nun thumbing a lift. Now, I'd never seen that in my life before. I thought, well, we're in the same game. I'll see what she wants. Before I could speak, she said, where are you going, Father? I thought, this is dodgy. I said, well, where are you going, sister? She said, well, that's my road. I said, well, get in and I can go that way to the M1. And she was absolutely wet through and frozen, sodden, shivering. I said, you know, you're going to catch your death of cold. I must get you something warm to drink. She said, we're not allowed to drink in my order. I said, well, the Mother Superior won't mind if I save your life. Anything's better than double pneumonia. How long have you been there? She said, 45 minutes. I said, well, perhaps they thought you were a penguin, but don't worry. And I stopped at the first hotel, and I was just getting out. She said, and I can't drink out of a glass. I thought, you know, how awkward can you get? I went in, I said, could I have a brandy in a cup? He said, have you picked that ruddy nun up again? So you have to be careful as you travel.